He said he graduated from the University of Florida, the 2.1, not a very smart guy, never expected to end up around famous people and shit like that. But I had this one thing that I'd spent my life doing, and that's studying the way people do things, you know? And I became enchanted about 8 years ago with Al Sharpton, because I think he says what he really thinks 100% of the time. Now, where do you see that in politics, right? You don't, really. I mean, he says, this is the purest stuff coming right at you. So I want to tell you about the day. I was watching TV one day, and I saw Dick Gephardt talking about Homeland Security. I changed the channel. I saw Joe Lieberman talking about tax cuts. And I changed the channel again. I heard Sharpton say, I did not call Giuliani a bozo. I did not say, no, I said bozo could have done just as good a job as Rudy Giuliani. Now, clearly that's not called Giuliani bozo. That's no, clearly that's not seeing Giuliani is bozo. There is a world of difference between calling Giuliani bozo and saying that bozo and Rudy Giuliani have a similar degree of talent.